open the settings app on your iPhone and go to the general section. Then tap on AirDrop. Here, turn off the bringing devices together toggle.